Are you an engineering student and looking for the best laptops for engineering students that help you in your studies? I have spent hours reviewing dozens of laptops to present you with the top 5. The selected laptops are capable of handling all resource-intensive engineering software like AutoCAD, Sketchbook, and other design simulation tasks. If you're new to our channel, you're most welcome. We've recently reached the 1,000 subscriber milestone, and we're celebrating that with a huge giveaway. 5 subscribers will win iPhone 12 Pro once we reach our next milestone of 5,000 subscribers. To win, you simply need to do 3 things. Click that subscribe button. Smash the like button and comment meaningfully. That's it. It's that simple. Let's go hit that next 5,000 subs milestone. For more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's dive in. Coming in at number 5 is MSI Creator 15 2020 Edition. The MSI Creator 15 is a great laptop for both designers and engineers. However you put it, you won't have difficulties using it, especially if you work on power-intense 3D apps and do a lot of rendering. It comes with a 15.6-inch Full HD display with an IPS panel with great viewing angles. The colors are bright, vibrant, and accurate, which is important when designing 3D shapes. The laptop runs 10th Gen Intel 6-Core i7 out of the box and 16GB of RAM, high-end NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2070, which is a gaming giant, but also useful for engineering software resource-demanding apps. When it comes to design, the laptop has a solid metal chassis and a lid that opens easily with a single hand. Our unit has a touchscreen panel. The touchscreen capability is aided by the 180-degree hinge opening, meaning you can leave the screen flat on the desk. The keypad is well spaced and lit with white background light. The bottom panel reveals a huge ventilation grille, supplying cool air to all 3 fans. Additionally, there are some vents above the keyboard, for even better airflow, while the hot air escapes from 2 grills on the back, as well as 1 grill on each side of the machine. The MSI Creator 15 has a plethora of ports, including Thunderbolt 3 for all your connection needs. The pros are: incredibly durable and robust design. Top-notch performance for both gaming and engineering programs. Vibrant, bright, and stellar display. And the cons are: a bit shorter battery life due to powerful GPU. Overall, this laptop is an all-rounder capable of running any tasking engineering software without any sweat. At number 4 is Asus ZenBook Pro Duo 15 OLED UX582. This masterpiece is meant for creative professionals and engineers alike. It comes with an 8-core 10th Gen Intel i9 processor, 32GB RAM, 1TB SSD, latest NVIDIA RTX 3070 GPU, amazing OLED 4K touchscreen, and a secondary screen. The Duo, as the name implies, means that it has a secondary display, neatly called the ScreenPad Plus. It packs quite a bunch of features, including ease of life software and the productivity-oriented control panel. And the last bean spiller is the OLED, which reflects the type of panel used for this notebook's main display. Ultimately, it is a 4K OLED panel with 100% DCI, P3 coverage and Pantone-validated colors. This laptop has a slightly thick profile that measures from 21.5 to 24.5 millimeters. Also, it weighs 5.16 pounds or 2.34 kilograms, which is a bit heavy, but there is a reason for that. First, the laptop is built out of aluminium and feels extremely sturdy. Thankfully, the lid opens easily with a single hand. This is particularly impressive, as there is a double set of hinges. Above the glass-protected display, you will see an HD web camera with an IR face recognition sensor, enabling Windows Hello functionality. In terms of the ScreenPad Plus, we can say that it is enabled by a designated button above the touchpad. Once it's turned on, you can use it as a secondary screen, a mapped shortcut, or as a control panel for your creative app. There is one thing you need to be aware of before deciding to buy or not. Because of the second display, it had to be pushed downwards, which results in strain after even short-term usage. However, Asus is aware of the issue, and they supply an armrest, which is attached to the front part of the device. Interestingly, it does the job and makes the notebook far more convenient. The pros are: great performance. Includes a wrist rest. Improved ScreenPad Plus experience. And the cons: soldered memory. Uncomfortable keyboard and touchpad location. Overall, the Asus ZenBook Pro Duo 15 is a laptop like no other. With its Duo screen, it is suitable for complex engineering course that requires a powerful and reliable laptop. Entering our list at number 3 is Acer Predator Helios 300. This is a great multi-use laptop for engineering students. Other than the ability to run engineering-oriented applications at greater speeds, this laptop also supports gaming. We all need some fun sometimes. It is a powerful machine that runs on the 9th generation Intel Core i7 6-core processor delivering up to 4.5 GHz. The internals is also beefed up with 16 GB RAM, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660T GPU and 256 GB NVMe SSD. It is so reliable that the most demanding tasks can be completed in a few minutes. For instance, your BTEC CAD electrical, SPICE, and LabVIEW tasks are now manageable using this Acer Predator Helios 300 laptop. The display is one of a kind. With a screen measuring 15.6 inches, I found it easy to multitask with the computer, unlike the small-sized models. Besides, the screen is a full HD and has an LED backlit display with 3 millisecond overdrive response time, 144Hz refresh rate, 300 nit brightness, and 72% NTSC. It is perhaps one of the most sought after specifications by engineering students. The pros are: versatile for BTEC and gaming. Powerful NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1660 Ti graphics. Room for 3 storage drives. And the cons: chassis can get toasty under load. Noisy fans. Metal chassis is strong but has some sharp corners. Overall, the 2020 Acer Predator Helios 300 is more compelling than ever thanks to its subtler badging and nearly double battery life. It is a very versatile laptop for all things engineering, but the fan noise can really get high under heavy load. Coming in at number 2 is Dell XPS 15 9500. If you're a high-end mechanical engineering student or studying artificial intelligence engineering, you need a super powerful computer, one of which is the Dell XPS 15. It is equipped with a 10th gen Intel Hexa-Core i7 processor with a capability of up to 5 GHz and 32 GB of RAM. It also comes with an ultra-fast 1TB SSD and NVIDIA GTX 1650 Ti. It also comes with a UHD Plus display with 500 nit brightness, which is amazing for intense 3D applications that require your keen eye. The 15.6-inch screen is also responsive and accurate, as well as the colors. The battery can last for up to 8 hours. The pros are: beautiful and robust design. Vibrant and stellar screen. Long battery life. And the cons are: expensive. A bit heavy. Overall, it might not be quite perfect, but the Dell XPS 15 is stunning in many ways and easily one of the best full-size laptops you can buy for your engineering studies. And our number 1 spot goes to Razer Blade 15 Advanced, 2021 edition. The Razer Blade 15 Advanced displayed striking looks I couldn't resist. Besides, the powerful machine looks simple, and that's what engineering students prefer. It is lightweight, weighing only 4.6 pounds or 2 kilograms, hence will be easy to carry around campus. When it came to content creation, I couldn't get enough of the edge-to-edge perfect display. In fact, the factory calibrated matte screen features 360Hz refresh rate. This offers stunning visuals, hence an excellent best laptop for engineering if you want to create content or even use it for gaming. As for performance, this laptop packs a serious punch with a 10th Gen 8-core Intel i7 processor, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070 GPU, 16 GB RAM and 1TB SSD storage. The 15-inch Full HD IPS display offers a very high 360Hz refresh rate, which is good for content creation and gaming when you want to relax a bit. The pros are: sleek, slim design with premium metal build. Plenty of ports and 1 terabyte of storage. Superior touchpad. Long battery life. And the cons are: chassis gets hot under heavy tasks. Overall, the 2021 revamp of the Razer Blade 15, now equipped with NVIDIA GeForce RTX 30 series GPUs, is simply the peak of today's premium engineering laptops. Portable, powerful, and slick, it's an unmistakable object of envy. That's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you liked the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. Remember to join our next 5,000 subs giveaway by hitting that subscribe button and liking the video if you haven't done so already. 5 active subscribers will win iPhone 12 Pro once we hit 5,000 subscribers. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.